did not expect that. Shax isn't a mage. He can't summon demons.
Well, he just did. That looked like the same demon that killed me and Dravasar.
Maybe. Shax mentioned a master. If they're calling demons on you, I need to find a name.
Sure, but first, where's Shax?
There's a passage to the maelstrom down in the basement. He ran for it when the fighting started, but watch yourself. He's not alone.
First, the relic in the village, and now the dead have risen in the maelstrom. Do you know what this means?
I wouldn't presume, my lord.
There must be a second relic, empowering the undead. I will lead the expedition myself. Now, has the first wave of troops deployed for Zasad?
Yes, Preceptor.
Ah, excellent. Once Zasad falls, the rest will follow. Now, come, Executor. The hunt awaits.
Careful, Dragon. These caves are thick with undead, and Shax fled right through them.
So this is where he keeps the rest of his army, huh?
Right, but something's off. I heard fighting up ahead.
Can you take a look? I wasn't expecting help, but I sure as hell won't turn it down.
Persistent little vermin, aren't you? Well, my resources are far from exhausted.
Yeah.
like this everywhere, my lord. The undead fill the glacier.
Such an ancient fury. And with the power of the relic, it will be my hand on the leash.
Can it be done, Preceptor?
Of course, you idiot!
I will become the first and greatest of my lord's servants.
Someone's butchered the cult in here. Don't know who did it, but I approve.
As long as they're dead. Wait, is that an Etheria orb up there?
Yeah, this one's still full. Look out for stashes like this all over. Someone's butchered the cult in here. Don't know who did it, but I approve.
As long as they're dead. Wait, is that an Etheria orb up there?
Yeah, this one's still full. Look out for statues like this all over.
There you are. I was just slaughtering hordes of undead all by myself.
You're doing fine. Hell, you want to know something else you did right?
Talk to me.
When you purified that reliquary, you broke Shax's control over a lot of the undead. So enjoy the show. I'm gonna find some more information on this master Shax talked about.
Oh.
Look at that. It's like I said, the undead are turning on the cult. That was satisfying. With luck, there'll be more chaos ahead, too. I'll take a look.